Guys, so I have a story to tell you. So